The men in black are real. For decades, people have reported encountering these strange men after they witness a UFO. In many cases, they show up at witnesses' houses in vintage black cars to ask bizarre and intimidating questions. There's also something strange about them, as they appear to void facial features or are often sickly pale and act almost robotic with their movements. It's said that these are either government agents or aliens trying to cover up UFO activity. That is why many believe